reading basically is a forecasting tool to help you understand more about your situation using a pile of tarot cards. I'm Jislyn from New Trend Lifestyle Group. The essence of tarot card reading is empowerment, and you yourself have the ability to co-create your destiny, whether it is in terms of health, wealth, career, or even love. Coming to us help you find out questions that you are seeking to clarify to help empower you with a better decisions in your life.
Numerology is a science, also known as pseudoscience, that has been around in this part of the world for thousands of years. My name is Renee Chan, and I'm from Alchemy Consultancy Services. More people find it fascinating how numbers can help to analyze people's personality. How do you have better relationships? What sort of methods and system that can use to lead a more fulfilling and satisfying life?
我是郭定宁大师, 我来自 Alchemy Consultancy Services。 这个水晶脉轮呢, 是通过我们潜意识的能量 跟我们身体的能量接触和水晶的一种接触呢, 因此呢, 可以准确的, 解读到我们 现代的一种状况，被解读的顾客的反馈呢，是经常他们都会觉得这个东西帮他们自我了解了许多，尤其是他们的想法、他们的状况和问题所在之处，所以可以帮助他们解决目前的一些困难。
We will be at Resort World Sentosa, CNY Fortune Street from 16 to 25 February. Hope to see you then.